I'm back today for Plan With Me in my personal planner with my Recollections binder and my So Much Crafting inserts. I will be planning the week of December 26th through January 1st. Let me find them here. I think I have them behind my December Christmas sheets here. Maybe I don't have them in here. I thought I did put them in here. Maybe I did. There they are. Went right past them. Goofball that I am. Get these out. I really like this idea of putting the washi on the month. The back of the months over here. Like this. I saw that on Home with Tanya's channel, and I really liked that, so I kindly adopted that from her idea. Just really brightens it up. Okay. Like I said, this is the week of December 26th through January 1st. This is the kit that I will be using. It is a New Year's base kit, so I can still use my silver and gold washi. It is from, you can't see it down here, but it's from myplannerenvy.com. I really like her printables that she has on her blog, and I use quite a few of them. So let's put on some music, and I guess we will get started. Thank you. have it. My personal planner decor for the week of December 26th to January 1st, finishing out this year of 2016. So there we have it. I hope you enjoyed watching it. I enjoyed planning this with you. My name is Tracy from Hattie's Attic, and from me and the girls, have a blessed day and a very happy new year, y'all. 2017 can only be better than 2016. I'm very confident. I reset my life, so I have to be that way. So, bye guys.